still don't know the extent of the damage.
We haven't been able to get through to anyone since the explosion. What about Alma? What happened to her? What was that sound?